Shoop, shoop, shoop-a-doop.
Shoop-a-whoop-a-doop-doop-doop.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah.
Welcome to the nation. It's a little dark in here today.
It's breaking news. It's Grimpen and Friends Thursday episode.
It's breaking news.
We're going to do our next episode entirely in Telegraph.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that what that was supposed to be? In the background of the news?
I think so, because that way, that's how news got out to local stations, isn't
it?
Oh,
back in the day.
How does news get to the local stations now?
What do you mean? Like international news?
Or just like local news. How does news get there?
It's a good question.
Yeah.
I guess they probably got reporters running around.
Just on the beat?
Yeah, like interviewing people. Like, do you have news?
Do you have news? Yeah, I have a garage sale this Thursday.
That's not good enough news.
Oh, okay. Timmy graduated from fifth grade.
That's not good enough news. Timmy's dead. That's news.
Timmy's, yeah, I murdered him.
That's news.
Okay. make someone awkward enough and they'll eventually give you news.
Exactly.
Yeah, everyone's got a story.
Yeah, something they're hiding.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I like your VR headset. You got
Thank you.
On again.
Yeah, it's already a little warm.
It's a little weird talking to you with it on.
Well, that's just like if you were wearing sunglasses all the time.
I guess.
Yeah. You could be one of those
but
cool
if
guys.
If my sunglasses had pictures in them.
Yeah, it's true. I bet there's people who just walk around with sunglasses with, like, pictures taped to the inside.
Probably. Sunny day.
Yeah. You just think they're looking at the beautiful scenery, but they're actually looking at, like, butts.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just, yeah.
I mean, that's probably what they'd look at.
That's probably what they're looking at.
Yeah.
Are you looking at butts?
Right now?
Yeah.
No, because my species doesn't have butts.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm looking at other species' as butts, though.
Yeah, but do humans look at dog butts?
Probably.
I guess. Hippo butts and
giraffe
butts. I guess so. I'm just not that perverted. I'm a little different kind of perverted. Yeah. You know how it is.
I know how it is.
Yeah.
That's enough about butts.
No, that's not true.
How's it going, Lunar Nation? Hope you're having a good day out there.
Yeah.
We're going to play VR today.
Yeah, I feel really well lit, even though we probably aren't.
We're well-ish lit.
Right. More well lit than we ever really are.
It could be a bit... The light's kind of centered here.
It's a terrible light.
But it needs to be like here.
Yeah, and I keep looking directly at the bulb, and it's really not comfortable. It's super bright.
Yeah. It's because it's raining today here.
Raining men.
It's a big old cloudy day.
Mm-hmm.
With liquid falling out of the clouds.
Yeah.
And so it's dark in here. And so we're
hams and mustard.
Using the backup light.
Yeah.
Man, kind of a low energy day, it feels like.
After the high energy we had yesterday?
No, yesterday was super low energy.
Oh, yeah. So we're just building up.
It's like a rainy day.
Yeah, that's true.
Rainy day kind of atmosphere.
Yeah, if you could look out the window and be like, whoa, are you in Vancouver?
I'd go like this.
Yeah. Probably. You might have like a pencil you're chewing on.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Some taffy.
Yeah, oh yeah, some saltwater taffy.
Yeah. Any news? I thought we were talking about. Oh yeah, we're gonna buy some VR games tomorrow. The Sony's E3 sale starts tomorrow.
But it's a weird sale where I think it's different for like it's different every couple days. So they're gonna really bamboozle us.
Oh shoot.
Yeah.
Well, I bet you drop something and it'll go on sale eventually then.
Eventually. I think that game's on sale frequently anyways.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah. And it's not that expensive to begin with.
It's like $20.
Is it?
I don't know.
That's a little expensive.
Everything's expensive. Games now, you just have to think how much you think they are and add
20%. Right.
Yeah.
$15 to $20.
Soon Americans are going to feel our pain. Did you see that?
No.
They're adding 25% to the cost of consoles in the States.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Yep, that's politics.
Welcome to Canada, bitches.
Yeah, right?
You said Surgeon Simulator is on sale, though.
It was on sale.
Oh.
I missed that sale.
Oh.
Yeah. It was on sale when we first got the VR.
I'd like to at least try that.
Totally.
Like I was saying to you earlier, I'm not crazy about, like, physics.
Yeah. Screw around.
Yeah, like playgrounds.
Yeah.
But VR playgrounds are really fun.
You know what I want? I don't think this exists on anything, but if it does, I want it. Is a Lego game in VR.
That'd be great.
Like building shit with Lego, and you like have a bin of Lego, I mean, and you choose your pieces.
They've got Minecraft VR.
I don't want to play Minecraft.
Yeah. I'd rather be Lego. I want VR, to be Lego. But I probably wouldn't get into that either.
Yeah.
It's one of those things that, like, if I was a kid, man.
Yeah.
That would be, I probably wouldn't be alive today.
Oh, you'd have just died due to gluttony and sloth?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. You'd be like the people in Ready Player One.
Yeah.
Or something.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd just be living in Minecraft all day.
Minecraft? I don't know.
You don't think? As a kid?
I've never been a creator.
Oh, I'd have been obsessed with it as a kid.
Because
it's also a game. We would have been in it. It's like, it's the Pokemon of...
Pokemon's way better than Minecraft.
I know, but when we were kids on the moon...
Yeah.
You had to be playing Pokemon, basically. Like, everyone...
If you were going to be cool?
No, not if you were going to be cool. That's for sure. Right. Back then, the games were not cool.
Right. Pokemon is kind of the first game I remember being, like, a communal game.
Yeah.
Where other kids played it.
Well, Mario.
I know I traded... I got a Game Boy Pocket, and I traded my Game Boy Pocket to a kid on the Moon Playground for his Game Boy Regular and Pokemon.
Wow.
Yeah. I traded up, but down in a way, too.
Yeah, you traded down your system, but you got the game.
I got the game I wanted. Hey, and when you don't have money coming in as a child, you got to make the hustle.
What did you get again? Blue?
I was a red guy.
Oh, me too.
Red was the way to... It was so much better.
Totally.
Yeah. Yeah. It's way more complicated with Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee.
Why?
Because it's different Pokemon are available.
Oh.
Yeah. So my allegiances are being tested.
You have Pikachu?
I have Pikachu.
Hmm.
Eevee's the better one of those two, but
yeah.
Pikachu has better Pokemon in it. Yeah. Like, I got a Krabby.
Oh.
Like, you got crabs!
Perfect. That's all you need.
Yeah.
I lost the train of that conversation.
I don't know.
This is why we're not a talk show.
It's true. We're not Ellen.
We are a gaming
show. We should try to become, like, the gaming version of the Steve Wilkos show.
Yeah. That's the most disturbing show.
It's the sad one.
Yeah, that's the one that's just like not
entertaining.
I was
a love slave for 4 years.
Yeah, and it's like...
You're 13 years old.
Well, so. Why are we like, it's the same kind of blow-ups and stuff as Jerry Springer, but with like way harsher scenarios.
It's, Oh, way more like personally damaging.
Yeah, like it was just not... It took the fun out of it.
It's just like there's
watching people's lives fall apart.
I can't remember which one it is or what the judge's name is, but there's the judge, what's her name? Judge Judy, but for really harsh and awful things.
Right. There's a lot of judges.
Yeah.
I don't know that one.
People love small claims court.
I don't know that one.
I don't know which one it is, but there is.
There's like a judge like that for every race now.
There is. Have you seen the High Court?
No.
That's Doug Benson, the comic, hosts it, and he just smokes a lot of weed.
That's
and
fantastic.
Judges people.
Does he judge, like...
On, like, stained couches. And...
Oh. Just, like, personal matters.
Yeah, yeah. I like, see. Missed months of rent and...
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, nothing hardcore like murder.
Oh.
That would be an insane show.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a...
This is a judge show for everything.
For every culture. There's also a ghost show for every culture.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah.
My favorite is Ghosts in the Hood. It's really amazing.
What
they go to a
places?
Piñata shop and find ghosts.
What?
Yeah.
It's well known that this piñata shop has been haunted?
I don't know. They just do, hood? Like, they get hired out by local people around Los Angeles.
Oh, so they're like... Oh, they've come to you to get rid of our ghosts.
It's like the one guy who runs it, and then his nephew, who doesn't believe in ghosts, is just there, and he's kind of an asshole.
Oh.
And then they have a psychic, and they have a tech guy. It's amazing
really,
stuff.
Really good, actually. Yeah.
Yeah. This is why I don't remember anything. It's because I spend way more of my mind on things that matter so much less than everything else.
Yeah, but you don't remember those things either.
Oh, I could tell you exactly what happens in most of the episodes of Ghosts in the Hood.
But when was the last time you watched them?
A year ago.
Oh, that's pretty good, then.
I've seen it, like, twice.
That's good memory,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, totally.
So, you just...
Or Mad House.
Remembering the important stuff.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's all about priorities.
Yeah. Makes sense to me.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
Yeah.
We enter the virtual drone.
Yeah, let's go to the virtual drone because I need to stop looking at that light.
I need a big button.
Pass me a controller because I need to. I need to begin my process here.
I forgot
to get you on.
I have to like go to.
I wish I had a big button. I pressed it. It went
enter that virtual drone.
Oh, so you want a virtual drone specific button?
Yeah.
Oh man. Okay. I'm in. We can get that.
While I'm down here. Ever so slightly.
Huh. That didn't make any difference.
Oh, yeah, it did.
We've gotten better at our setup of Virtual Drome.
Yeah, it barely made a difference. Video Drones is as KC.
That's the best of the best.
It's called Virtual Drome.
Yeah, Virtual Drome. I'm going to reach into my stomach vagina and pull out this virtual reality headset. Alright, baby.
We're in the virtual drone.
Alright.
Whoa! Playing Astrobot.
This is the very beginning.
What the hell? Why are there so many little babies?
I don't know. Oh! What's going on? VR's crazy. I don't know if you know this.
Yeah, I do.
It's really insane. Oh.
What the?
Oh man.
Oh no, is this a bad guy?
I'm assuming he's not the good one. Get away from me! All my babies! I did it all for my babies.
Oh man, that's violent.
He took my VR headset! This guy's a dick.
Oh, he made it evil.
Oh, it's like Super Monkey Ball or Ape Escape.
Oh, what the?
213. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. This is way weirder for me because I have one headphone in and it's only got the Astrobot screaming. And all the music is coming from the TV.
That is weird.
Oh no! Oh!
He fell in your controller.
I think I have to absorb them. Whoa.
It loves you.
It loves me. I love it. Oh.
My eyes, says Alex KC. Woo. I don't know what's happening with his eyes. Whoa.
Oh, he's sad. What's up, little man? Yeah, I know. I figured as much. Oh man. What's going on over here? Like. What the? Okay, we got world one. So is this me? Am I this guy?
No, I think. No, he's.
Oh, right, I have to be careful.
You're like God. What? Who did you
Thank
do?
Thank you. There's my tentacles boffed. All right, we're going to the high-rise hijinks. Cool. Let's go. How important is my controller? Like, does it matter? Like, do I always have to have it in the field of view? Oh, here's the cool thing.
Whoa. Whoa.
Wow.
This looks cool.
It's first person? Oh.
Oh, now you're controlling him.
What the hell? What are those guys? How do I do things with the camera?
You are the camera.
Yeah, but I can only go so far.
Maybe that's as far as... Maybe there's nothing behind you. Yeah, it looks like just a wall behind
you. Okay. This is amazing. Oh, yeah. This guy's having a blast. Okay. Thanks. I figured it out on my way. His music is really good too. Hey, buddy.
What the?
I just killed him.
You absorbed him.
Here we go. Oh, there's me. Is that me?
Oh, I guess so. That's who you are.
This is crazy. So those are just checkpoints?
Huh. Like, that looks pretty cool.
Feels really good.
It's neat how, like...
It's Klonoa.
Why do you say that?
The way that the camera moves and the way that you interact with the way the camera moves. Where...
That's so cool. Yeah, it's really neat how, like I'm not playing it, obviously, but just the way you still seem to be able to control things really well.
Yeah.
Even though...
You're not anywhere near the action.
Yeah.
I don't know if that has anything to do with VR, if that's just really good design.
It might be. But from here, it looks like it shouldn't control that easily.
Oh, yeah, and it definitely does.
Like, it feels like... It kind of feels like almost... Like an Echochrome kind of deal.
Yeah, I guess it. Yeah, I
where
can see
like,
that.
Yeah.
This wood also looks so good. I don't know if that's coming across in real life.
Yeah, it looks good.
Some good wood. Oh, here we go. Can I make it? Oh, no! What? Oh,
guy.
There I am. Okay, here we go. How do I get over there?
Whoa!
He gooped me!
That's awesome.
Oh, look, they're all over my controller.
Oh, yeah. You got five of them now.
I was getting my ass... Oh, I died because I was looking at my controller.
Oh.
Damn. Oh, shit. Okay. Do I have health that I'm just not aware of?
I don't
of?
See any. I see no HUD at all.
Yeah, me neither. But am I just not looking in the right spot?
Maybe you've only got like two or three hits.
Gah!
That's awesome.
These are the assholes that killed me. These flowers even feel fun. Whoa! Come on, guy. What's that? BBs?
BBs bananas.
I love a BB banana. Oh, did I not get that guy? I thought I got that guy.
Oh, yeah, I thought you did too.
Oh, did I not? Oops. Oh, no! What the hell is going on?
What was that?
I don't know.
Where did that giant gorilla hand come
from? It
was
a giant gorilla hand. That is so good.
Oh, this is like Sonic.
Oh, there's all my these are all my rescued animals.
They're rescued animals. Yeah.
Oh, and there's my superhero guy.
Whoa, what do you press the controller? Press the touchpad.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's a slingshot. Pull him back.
I see. Fuck! I thought he drooped more.
That's awesome, and it's like Kirby where there's just a little mini game.
Yeah, this is a level. Feels outstanding. Can you see my trophy display too?
Yeah,
or
but
it's just in the middle.
Yeah, it's just in the middle
just
of the screen.
Just a trophy. Yeah, that looks cool too. Solid.
Super Hot's very cool.
Oh, I didn't see behind it.
When you get an achievement, a little piece of paper appears and starts floating down. You grab it and you can like read what the achievement is.
I missed one.
Oh
no. I don't know. I won't make this 100% playthrough yet.
Yeah, not yet. Maybe near the end.
Maybe when they make me.
Yeah, that could happen too.
Sometimes, yeah, they're mean about that. All right, let's go.
Slingshot.
I don't. Am I supposed to?
Oh.
I don't. Oh. All right, here we go. So, this is crazy. Is that the outline of where we're playing?
No.
No, that's the outline of the level. Jeez. Oops. Yeah, that's the first time that's happened where,
where you were.
Where I didn't go where I wanted to go.
Yeah.
But that might have just been a hard jump, too.
But it just looks way harder on this screen. Like, it looks like you shouldn't have any perspective.
Right.
Of, like, how far away things are from
each
other.
Oh, yeah. Huh. Oh, this is tricky.
Moo.
Where am I? Oh, there we are. I don't like this.
You're going... Oh.
No! Oh. How do I get over to him? I have to land that jump.
That's a tricky one.
Where am I? There I am. This is amazing. You should play this at some point.
I probably will. Actually, I definitely will.
Yeah. So I wonder if, like, do I just have to be looking everywhere for these guys?
Oh, maybe.
Because I thought I was pretty thorough on the last level, and I still missed one.
Yeah. How do you do that?
I can...
Wow.
You can see me looking in there?
Oh, yeah.
Huh. That's crazy. Huh. Oh!
Tentacles buffs.
Yeah, I'm just making sure. This is super immersive. What's this?
Oh, move your head down?
I have to
bash it.
Okay, I have to be careful with that. What's going on here? See you down there. I think I just killed myself.
Yeah.
Alright, gotta hit my head on this thing again.
That's awesome.
Oh, there was a guy here too. I would have left this guy behind.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, you gotta throw it. Those things.
Ouch! Oh, I don't want to have that? No, okay. How do I get up there? Oh, okay. I need to keep in mind that I can't look away from my character because I lose where he is.
It all changed.
Am I missing anything? Whoops! Oh, there's my shadow. That's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's annoying.
Here.
But it looks like the bots stay rescued.
Oh, that's good.
So it's kind of Kirby-esque in that it's really easy, except for probably a few really devilish things.
Yeah, getting 100% is probably hard.
Whoops. What? Why is my thing not going there? It's just got such joyful music.
I can see the comparisons to Mario Galaxy for sure.
Yeah, just how it's all sort of changing as you.
And how it's all just sort of like
relative.
And even just the way it's designed, like the look of it, it's very I don't know. Like Galaxy just was like very stripped down and just had the levels floating and nothing.
Oh yeah, I just looked down and that scared the shit out of me, actually. Where am I at? Whoa.
Oh, there's
remember those kind of planes as childs?
What,
children?
What do you
those
mean?
Like toy, they were like, isn't that Play School brand?
Oh. Those things, that plane had a thing you could
are you serious?
Yeah.
Ah!
You could throw something at it.
All right, I'm going to kill myself. And
you can throw the ball.
Yeah.
Or one of those. No.
Gotta hurry.
The ball.
Oh, I missed it.
Yeah, I don't know how you do that. That's tough.
Hmm. It's...
Because I think you got to be up there.
Really?
To hit it.
Yeah, that's not happening. Darn, I wonder what's the deal with that.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Could be like Odyssey 2, where you get different powers later. And...
Oh, yeah, come back here?
Yeah.
Wait, coins appear here? Or not anymore?
Maybe, yeah. Maybe only this time.
Okay, what do we got? Oh, I missed that. Let's see. Ah! No! That's annoying. That's tricky. Because there's totally...
Yeah.
Yeah, there is. Ah! Why would you do that?
Oh, you should have got rid of him first.
I should have. Don't you? Ah!
Oh, he's almost dying.
How do I? Nice. That was a good one.
Yeah.
Alright.
Play an adventure. Oh, see, like, that didn't look to me like you could jump on that at all.
Huh.
That's so cool.
What's over here? Nothing? I feel like I missed my opportunity at that big coin. Did I just kill myself? Yep. Oh, jeez, I'm in a weird spot now.
This is like almost right at me.
How do you play? I should not have gone to this save point.
Oh, I didn't even see a thing down there.
Yeah.
That's the other thing. The VR screen's bigger than this TV
screen.
Oh,
yeah, so you're missing some stuff.
Yeah.
I have no idea how to get anywhere from here. Oh, man.
Oh.
Where am I? Oh, there I am. Can you see what I'm seeing now, or is it all
Okay. Oh, yeah. It's just like, there's just a bit on the tops and bottoms that we can't see. Like
right.
That, I didn't know you were going to survive that.
I should just kill myself.
Why?
Because it's going to take me to where I need to be.
Oh.
Yeah. It's like, Illbleed. Oh. Down I go. Well, it says on the PS button how many guys I've rescued.
Oh.
Or how many I have to rescue. Okay, that wasn't perfect.
You gotta look before you jump.
I guess. What's up here? I don't know what that coin is. Oh! Hmm. Hey! I might be realizing a limitation of VR.
What's that?
Where I'm gonna need to take a break every couple rounds.
Really?
It's really sweaty in this mask.
That's fair.
Yeah.
Just let me know when you need a break.
Oh, I have to.
We could have a just chatting.
Ah! Yeah, maybe let's just switch to just chatting for a minute.
Alright, I'm gonna go to.
I gotta dab this thing.
I'm just gonna go to We'll Be Right Back for a second.
Alright.
And then.
Yeah.
And we're back.
We're back!
Hop back into the VR.
Yay! I don't know what to do. I failed at the...
Took a quick...
The reason that I fail at the slingshot thing is because it's weird touching the actual controller as opposed to the one in-game.
Right.
And you have to pull back at the in the middle of it, so I've been way off at the beginning each time. What are we doing with all this cash? Funny fungi. We missed two on that level. That's not good. We're failing at this game. Oh. No, I guess the volume's probably good. Can you see the volume level on the screen?
Yeah.
That's funny. Oh, this is the crazy. That's the craziest part.
That is awesome.
Wow, it's so psychedelic down there. I feel like I'm in a 3D mini golf course. Wow, that water looks crazy. Shit. Oh, I missed a thing. I don't know what that is.
Ooh, there's a dude in there.
Is that an astrobot?
Yeah.
Nice. What's this that I'm on? Okay, now we're back to it.
Oh, it's telling you something there.
Damn it!
Hold down square, maybe?
Oh.
Yeah.
To do what?
I think it's just a circle attack. Like, even it, like you could have defeated all those enemies in one
shot.
Oh, no, it looks like it's a spin.
Yeah, it's my Zelda sword. Yeah. My Link sword. Oh!
Whoa.
Oh.
You just got fried.
That's cool. I wanted to go down there anyways. This is also a really cool song. But I probably am hearing more music than you are because I have a headphone in. That's just a music headphone.
I can hear it.
Pretty beautiful.
Those are sweet bullet bills.
Yeah, they're kind of angry looking.
Yeah. Oh, what is it telling you there? Oh, you can destroy those things.
Wow, I should really pay attention to tutorials.
You can destroy those things through lasers, but obviously it's some kind of certain moment, I guess.
A moment like this?
A moment like this.
Some people wait a lifetime. Oh, I can just kill them with my lasers.
Yeah. Oh.
It's weird being in a cave. Is that one of my guys with a mushroom hat?
Where? Oh, yeah. He's just hiding. Or he's just drugged.
Yeah, super stoned.
Yeah. Mushroom juice absorbing into his brain.
I feel like I'm not finding enough guys. Why did I do that? Look before you leap.
That's right.
That's why they say
it. Astrobot.
Yeah, they've always said that about Astrobot.
Mm-hmm.
These guys kind of look like the minor guys from, what's that, Mega Man.
Oh yeah.
Like, they got that helmet. And
yeah. Hey.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna be there. It's always fun to look at that. Mm-hmm. Okay, that doesn't teach you anything there.
Oh, wait, let's go back.
Huh? Where?
There's a guy hanging from the... Oh, it's a skeleton.
That's a skeleton. That's a fun little skeleton.
Yeah.
That it jiggles every time that thing smashes.
Yeah. Maybe that was one of your old astronauts.
Must have been. I just failed. Failed that skeleton. Oh.
Oh, he would like your help.
Alright. Ah! Just missed the good one.
Oh, hey, what's, oh, never mind.
Hmm?
Never mind. I thought there might have been something back there, but then those guys jumped off, so
I
don't think there is.
Something there.
Yeah.
That guy's I can't kill that guy. Oh,
he's a laser.
I see. He's
so
electric.
Lasers.
He's the major laser. Slimer.
He didn't slime you.
They're not that deadly.
Can you bounce on this guy? No.
Maybe it's like the Mario spring and I just don't know how to time it.
That one just looks like there's something with the above.
It definitely
upper
did,
one,
yeah.
Too. Same with that one.
Yeah, just because they line up, it looks like you should be able to bounce.
Yeah, but I don't see why you'd want to.
I thought I made that. Oh.
Oh.
Dang it.
Yeah, it's weird. I feel it's like the depth perception is just totally different with the.
You probably just don't have any of it.
In the VR.
Why am I rushing through that part? All right. Whoa!
That looks awesome. Yay! Guy down there.
Woo! Is that a centipede or is that a whole bunch of them? That's a whole bunch of them, but they're doing like a conga line.
Whoa! Oh! And they turn electric sometimes. You can turn electric. Now!
I could have done better.
Oh, you knocked off your helmet.
Oh, you have to kill them all at once. Oh, no, you don't.
But it helps.
Just have to kill the main guy.
Wow, that's a big one.
Wow. Are there no more guys around? Alright, let's see. I got a... Alright.
Can you go backwards?
Oh, it's way up this time.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so bad at it.
You need to aim lower, apparently.
Yeah. Can I what backwards?
Like, move backwards.
No. It seems like once, as my Rob the Robot guy moves, it's stuck.
Right.
I think there's only one more level in this world, it looks like, so that we can finish this world, at least.
Yeah.
I have no idea how much time has passed, either.
We're almost at an hour.
Whoa.
Yeah. So we got, you can do more than that even.
What?
Funky fun guys.
The panther.
Oh, and then no, there's a boss level though.
Yeah, that's ominous. He looks like a watermelon kind of.
Yeah.
I bet it's the watermelon boss. What was the deal with that giant ape arm though?
I don't get that.
That's still a mystery.
Yeah. There is a giant ape on the
cover.
Yeah,
yeah. He looks kind of Androssy.
Yeah.
Ding. Whoa. He's going to take my hat. Okay, what do we got?
There's something behind that tree.
Is that a chameleon?
Chameleon over there.
Oh, there's a guy.
No waterfall. Okay.
Let's go. I don't know. Do you think there's going to be a water level?
I said a waterfall.
Oh, waterfall.
Is it behind the waterfall?
Oh.
I hope not.
I hope there's also not a water level. Although, what's that? Is that Subnautica game in VR?
I think it is, yeah. Yeah, I could see underwater stuff being the best in VR.
Oh, but it also very disoriented.
That it's ever been.
Is that nothing to do with that guy?
No, maybe not.
He's just a fun guy.
Yep.
Hey, guy. See you later. Oh. Everything in this world has VR headsets.
Oh, remember that cactus from Illbleed yesterday?
From what? Oh, yeah, with the weird testicular
with the
face
on its butt.
What do we do here? What's going on? Oh, okay.
Oh, tightrope walk. Ooh, now you gotta land back on the tightrope.
Ooh! Yeah! Oh, did I miss my chance to go there?
With those cow goats?
Yeah. Oh, I think I missed my chance to see the cow goats. Because I sure can't.
No. I don't know. Oh, hey, you got that guy going, guy.
Maybe I'll fall far enough back that... Nope. Okay, whatever. Do I want to go to the red thing? Oh, wait, no, there's...
Whoa.
Yeah, this is insane.
It's getting crazy.
Oh, that one's all scared and looking like a cactus. Where am I? There I am. Okay, can I make that? No, oh, no, I don't have to make that. Come to rescue you.
Yeah, he looked like he was alright.
Ah!
Oh. Slipped.
Whatever, I'll just pop out right here. No, I won't. Yeah, I will. Make that save. Alright, what do we got? Ooh, that's a fun angry face. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be able to see those cows. There's another one of those vultures.
Mm.
Yeah. Ah, I bonked it. Whoa,
oh,
cool.
You passed through your head?
Yeah. That's awesome. What do you got?
Yeah, he loves that.
Oh, it's the grappling hook.
Oh, you got a new item.
Got item. Oh, it comes out of the controller.
Cool. And then you move it.
What? Oh, I can still. Oh, I see. I forgot.
That's
I had to control
it. That's
a
great idea.
Can I not go high enough, though? Or is this not what I'm supposed to be doing?
Pull it in.
Pull it in.
Selling...
Oh! I thought I was trying to make a pipe rope for him to get out the top.
Yeah, me too. But you can also pull it in. I was just telling you what the instructions were telling you.
So I clearly can't. I can read. I can't read pictures. Oh, I bet if I hit that at that vulture. Because it went as far as the vulture. Where are we going?
This is a cool place.
It's kind of spooky. I hope there's
Canyon
a Halloween
in the
level.
Sky.
Oh, okay, I see.
Pull it over.
Nope. This is one that's just a tightrope.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, but go back in the middle?
Too late. Yep,
and
too
then,
late.
You can fling him, the controller. No, you do it. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
That's great.
Hit yourself in the face.
Yeah. Still a great mechanic.
You guys really adopted the
local
culture,
fauna.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one there.
Like a, I love how this thing is like all these engines.
It's like a wind farm.
It's a canyon. It's a flying canyon.
That's what it is. Yeah,
canyon
in...
ship. Nice. Yeah, it's hard.
Whoa, it's a giant hammer man!
That's cool. It's hard to even follow you sometimes.
they just do a really good job making it feel intuitive for the person.
Yeah, for the VR camera.
What do we got? Okay, I can read.
Oh, you can zip to...
pop his balloon. Oh! Oh,
can you pull it? There you go.
Yep.
You can pull just with your finger. Apparently.
That's handy.
Sliding the touchscreen.
Oh, jeez. Where am I? There I am. Oh,
that's
I
cool.
Got in the way. The hill got in the way. Okay.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it is. What's over there? Oh, nope. Can I not reach that?
I guess not.
They've probably given me some auto aim on the things I can reach.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one there, though.
That's the same one. You.
I didn't see this guy.
Oh, that guy. I didn't see him. Yeah.
Damn it! Oh, no! These poor little astrobots.
Can you just jump it? You might not need to fling them. Oh, there you go. Nice.
Oh, my God.
He looked right at you. I like his little cape.
Yeah, he's like a luchador one.
Yeah.
Hmm. Oh yeah, there's one inside that cow skull.
Hmm. Yeah, I think you're still too far away.
Damn it.
Bet
oh wait,
you.
I don't control this one. I'm trying to fling him with it.
He was just hanging on there.
Yeah, just sleeping in a head, a cow skull. There's another one. Oh, didn't want to do that. Damn it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
I think
he's gone.
He's gone.
Well, have fun with your flag there, old friend.
Whoa. Wow!
Hey!
Hey, he's happy for you.
I don't think I did good on this level. Alright. So aim higher than I think I have to aim?
No, lower.
Lower than I think I have to aim. Okay. That's the best I've done.
Yeah, almost.
Almost did a thing that was cool.
Hey, he does a dance for you now.
Oh, man, that's way better. Yeah. Do you think he's going to do the backpack kid dance? Is he going to do some flossing for us later?
That was good, says Alex Casey.
Thank you, Alex Casey.
He approves.
I'm good. I'm back into space. We're going to a boss, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, we only missed that one.
Oh.
Damn it. We're getting rich. I wish we had 827 coins in real life.
Oh, man, yeah. Buy some more VR games.
Yeah.
Oh, you need more. But
oh,
wait.
No,
no, wait. Look up on your left.
We have 26.
Yeah, so you just have to buy them, I guess.
You suck.
Spend it.
Yeah. Break that open.
Yeah. It's like Pikmin.
There's a monkey.
Fight the tooth fairy.
We're going to kill this tooth fairy. This game doesn't feel like it has any load times.
Yeah.
Weird.
I mean, it's pretty simple.
We
love food.
We like fruit.
Fruit.
I like that monkey. Okay, sorry.
The whole world loves fruit. Bananas.
I don't think there's anything here.
It's just an apartment building. Oh, new item?
Got item.
Upgrade! Goes further?
Or do I have to get the hook in every level?
Oh, maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, that's stupid.
Yeah.
What? Oh, you killed him.
Oh.
You didn't need to walk that rope, I guess.
I just had to yank it.
Yeah.
I wanted to do it with style, though. Oh. Yep,
that thing seems. That chest seems really needy.
Yeah, but it loves me, so it's worth it. Oh yeah, you can just drag down to do it.
Yeah.
It's not as fun as yanking it.
But it's weird, though. I don't quite get the yanking because you're supposed to do that to flip him, kind of.
Oh, you're supposed to push up, yeah, to flip him. Oh, there I am.
Hey,
here's my controller. Oh, and even the controller has the hook on it still.
Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
Cool. Oh, I guess I'm not really trying to rescue people, and this is just a boss, isn't it?
Oh, wow, Alex AC agrees. Never mind. I see what he's saying now.
Huh.
He's Alex AC says it's not as fun as yanking it.
Oh, it's not as fun. Okay. Huh. Weird.
Oh, fight on the helicopter pad.
These guys are my friends. Look at the moon.
Yeah.
Ow, ow, ow. It's this thing. Oh, it is the hands.
It's the gorilla.
Yeah. You don't scare me. Come on, gorilla.
It's like King Kong.
Just like. Oh.
He bit it. Why would he bite it?
Does he have a weak tooth?
So
that's awful. Wow, that's gross.
You feel wrong about that?
That's not what teeth do.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
I see. I thought I was supposed to lance his tongue.
It disturbs Alex.
If you're someone who doesn't like tooth pain, this is not your kind of boss.
Bad teeth, so you should yank him, Alex Christoph says. Give him a yank. Yeah, he likes that.
Come on, chomp down. But it's going to be three balls of fire this time.
Nope.
It's fun combat for a boss.
This guy's a gangster. He's got gold rings in his teeth.
That is pretty gangstery. Is he a robot? He's a robot, isn't he?
Everything is in this world.
Because of virtual reality.
Yeah. That's how it begins.
Ah!
Oh, he spat!
He shot his sparm at me! Come on, fight this building. Still has one tooth. No!
Oh!
Hey! Where am I? Damn it!
Ooh.
No! I was doing so good!
Almost beat him.
Oh. Almost beat him without dying. Oh, but then they make it really easy.
Yeah.
We beat him! I don't beat him without getting hit, and then he just annihilated me.
Yes, silver.
Ooh, what's this?
I don't know. Did you yank it?
No, I don't have my yank anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, it's a part of my ship.
The ship.
Brilliant. Yes. See you later.
Alex, has he ever played that game Crocodile Dentist? Yeah, that board game?
I don't know it. Is that different than teeth made of like Play-Doh in it?
No, it was just a big plastic crocodile head.
Look at that big donkey.
It was the Tooth Fairy.
It was the Tooth Fairy.
All right.
Wow.
New challenge.
Unlocked root canal.
Try it.
What is it?
I don't know.
Where's it going?
Yeah, plastic teeth that you pulled out of the crocodile.
That's horrifying. You got a ship piece. One of five retrieved.
And he would stab you. You try to bite your fingers.
That sounds awful. Oh, that's fun.
Oh.
Astro ship now open. Go inside and spend some coins.
Cool.
Can we get new costumes for our guy?
I hope so.
I hope so, too. Ha! Nice!
Whoa,
look at this. Watch.
That's awesome.
Well, I'm in a weird spot. There we go.
Alex KC says, back when board games were allowed to hurt kids.
Yeah.
Those were the days. Weed out the weak from the strong.
Bye-bye. This is as close to a new mascot character as I've seen in a long time.
Yeah.
They use him in a lot of shit, too.
He's pretty generic, though.
He is a little bit. But he does all kinds of fun dances.
He's, like, almost the same as those, like, Shaw robots.
Right. Okay, so don't get hit is the thing.
What?
I can do this. Oh. I basically beat this boss last time without getting hit.
Oh. That's not a fun challenge, though.
No, it's not. But I'll do it.
It's cute generic, says Alex KC. generic Keith.
He's, once we buy him some new clothes, he'll be anything but generic. Boss is fun. I'm into him.
Yeah.
But yeah, this challenge should have been something different.
Yeah.
Or add some. Maybe there are. Maybe he'll have different moves.
Maybe. Bring those teeth out. The thing that gets you is he just keeps spitting out like different enemies. And it's cool how I liked how last time on like the last wave it was throwing ones you had to kill with your jump.
Yeah.
At you.
That was the only one though.
Yeah.
That was still the first boss. The one difficult one hit me.
Yeah. But he shoots a lot of guys at you at that end there.
True.
Ooh.
Oh. Is that all of them?
Yeah. All right. Here's the hard part.
What? Oh. What hit me?
I don't know. It was your camera was covered in spit.
Oh, didn't know you. Oh, wow, I failed the challenge. There you go.
Ooh. It's way too long a boss to have a challenge like this.
Yeah, I mean, it wouldn't feel like that if I didn't do it immediately before. Oh, that's tough. I wasn't prepared for it. Okay.
Okay.
That's fine.
Well,
let's go look at the store.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Wherever it is.
Oh, Alex Casey says failed.
I did.
She's rubbing it in your face.
Oh, there.
Astral ship.
Cool. What do I do?
Press X. Wave at the ship. Love the ship.
Is this loading? Is this what's happening? I scared it into letting me do that.
Intimidation.
Wow, this reminds me of Ape Escape.
Yeah, totally.
Wow. Okay, welcome to the Astro Ship. Time to chill out with the crew.
Cool.
You can also spend your coins collecting various playsets.
So are these just like baby robots?
I don't know. Is there such a thing as a baby robot?
I don't know. Raises questions for sure.
Oh, nope. So I can... What's this? What's going on here? What's... Whoa. What's happening?
What? Whoa. Oh, this is your prize ball. Your play
crane
set.
Game.
Crane game.
I want to have to fill out these sets in order to unlock whatever they are.
Oh, Alex KC says, a baby robot does not exist. But a robot baby does.
He's probably right.
Yeah.
What do I do? Oh. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I got... a part of the level I did play set.
Okay.
I have 1 of 21 of that. Okay. Let's exit this. See if there's anything better to spend my money on.
Open the chest.
Well, no, because I think I have to fill it out all the way.
No. Maybe. I have no clue. Oh. Hey.
Oh, and then I can come here and play in this world, yeah. I guess.
Makes a playground. But then you can probably make, you can have like a piece of this playground, then a piece of another playground.
Huh.
Make your own playground.
That's fun. And those are going to be the worlds. There's city world.
Fire world.
Plant world.
Cave you've done. Oh, here's some water. Oh, there is going to be a water world.
I don't know how to... Oh. Huh. Weird. Well, that's fun.
Yeah.
Still weirds me out so hardcore every time I can't see my tentacles down below when I look. Okay. I don't know if it's worth spending all the time it takes to do holes.
Well, should we...
What time is it?
1:10.
Let's do one more level.
Okay. I mean, I was just thinking if we had any time over left over, we could...
Do a bomb?
Yeah, exactly.
Ah, well, let's do one level.
Let's do it.
They seem to be like 5 minutes each.
Yeah.
It's pretty fun. Oh, it stopped being fun.
Well, I guess that is a loading screen.
Yeah, it's pretty short, though.
Yeah, except for going to the Astro.
Yeah,
home.
That's weird. Yeah, okay, go. Okay. Alright. We're good. Where are these potted plant friends? Oh!
Hey, there's a guy in there hanging out with them.
And a bunch of grapes, it looks like. Where am I at? Where am I? Oh.
Whoa. Bash that guy.
Trying. Trying. <You missed him. gasps> Ouch.
Did he get you?
No, I hit my head on the wall. The messenger has broken my ability to do double jumps in anything.
Why though?
Because in this game you can just hold it.
Oh, right.
Oh no, you can't. You have to tap it.
And it's not really a double jump.
No, that's true. Oh, what are you? He squashed me!
He's a squasher. It's a flying squash.
No. It's a fun thing of grapes.
Yep. They got faces.
Yeah.
Are they robot grapes?
Grapes with faces.
Uh-oh.
Try!
You're just shoving your face in his butt.
He missed me, though, too.
There you go.
Come on, try and squash me.
Sounds like you said trans-squash me.
I've been trans-squashed.
I'm built a trans-squasher. Squash you into another dimension.
Okay, I'm gonna get a hook in this bin. Then I'm gonna hook all those flowers.
I really don't get why you need to get the hook every time.
No. Especially since they seem to just give it to you at the beginning of the level. Oh, no, it's not a hook.
It's a
hose.
You're gonna grow those flowers.
Grow them real nice.
Oh, you hold it down. This looks gross.
Yeah.
Oh, nasty.
Yeah, no, it's delicious. Just soaking them all. Oh, I do it.
He says yank it and spray it. You're not yanking it hard enough.
No, I yanked it. Now I'm spraying it.
There you go. No. Don't spray it in your mouth.
This game's stupid. How do I think I get up to him? Oh, I must have to go there. I see. I can't hurt anyone with my spray.
didn't yank it hard enough.
Where was that ball guy?
Harder you yank, the more the spray hurts.
What I hear? Who, though? Who is it hurting?
you're aiming at.
I dive.
You dive.
Wait.
Oh, they go away after a while.
Oh, that's to get me there. Okay. Shit. Don't. Not doing good.
Hit him? What?
Didn't even look like I was close to hitting him.
Ooh, nice aim with your spray.
Yeah, I'm a pro yank and sprayer.
Couldn't you just climb up there though?
Up where? No, I don't think so. Oh yeah, maybe. Yeah, looks like it. Yep.
That's what I'm confused about. Oh, but that's for the other way.
That's to go that way. That's the way I have to go.
Yeah. You don't have to do it this way either. You can go.
I would do it this way.
Yeah, you're pro at that way. Oh, sneaky.
Sneaky pizzas. Is there a person up there, you think?
No.
Nope! I think I'm almost at the end.
This is still the beginning, isn't it?
Is it? That just looks like the end over there. Usually you kill a big guy.
I don't think you've hit a checkpoint yet or anything.
I hit a checkpoint in this room. Where is the other way, even? The way that you said I don't have to go, though. Oh!
Whoa. Nicely done. I don't know. That's the only way I know.
Okay.
Oh, spray him. You gotta get the goop off him.
He's all gross!
Clean him up.
I screwed up.
Oh, can you not turn around? Oh, kill that guy first.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. I lost myself. Okay, well, I'll de-goop this.
Oh, but there's no point to that. We get to kill that guy. There you go.
Wow, that's a big flower. Ready for me to soak it?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
It's so bulbous.
So gratifying. The thing with VR is there's almost always too many places to look.
Right.
Like, you need something that sort of tells you when you need to be looking at things.
You got him.
I got him. I'm really worried someday I'm gonna, like, just break my face. Well, that's fun.
Sweet little hats those guys have got.
What else we got going on? I don't think I'm not missing any guys.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Not that it matters. Oh! Am I dead? Where? Yeah, I'm dead. That sucked. The door's just further away than it looks.
Whoa.
Whoa, you're on a vine. That's cool.
Totally.
I don't know. Oh, there's a guy. How do I get to him?
Ah!
Whoa.
Oh!
Whoa. How do I get up to that guy, though?
Hmm.
I guess
probably
not yet.
Grow something. Even the plants are computers.
They are. This is like Gone Home. Although the plants aren't computers in Gone Home. Or no, what's that? Go Home? Go
oh,
away?
Yeah.
What's the...
Go Home?
Grow Home.
Grow Home. That's it. And then grow up.
Grow to hell.
That'd be great. Court grows to hell.
Hell yeah. Oh! Whoa! Are there ever gonna be movies? Can I watch 3D movies in a VR headset and will 3D work?
I don't think so. Not in the same way.
Damn.
But there would definitely be
VR movies?
Yeah, I think there already are.
Really?
Yeah.
That sounds fun.
What's that? Tomorrow we should download that From Software game.
The Racine?
Yeah.
It's like $30.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
I thought it was free.
No.
Oh. Yeah. Never mind then. And it's like just a movie, isn't it, basically?
I don't actually know what it is. But I would believe that. Oh.
Oh, there's some depth perception.
What?
Whoa.
Okay. Alright. Alright. Anything I'm missing? No. We're going up. This is a cool level.
Yeah. This is probably the coolest one so far. It seems like they might just get cooler.
Just cooler? Aw. Aw, you can't go inside them when they're open.
Yeah, those guys look like those Pokemon.
Which Pokemon?
I can't remember what they're called.
Strawberry Hatman? Hatomon?
Ball with Slap. You sure wet that nest.
I made it stop glowing.
I'm gonna stab you.
Haha! Nope! Yes! What did that accomplish?
You just disturbed the bees.
Hey! What are you there to do, friend?
You just exploded that chameleon.
For what reason?
He was in your flower bed.
Oh, that bastard chameleon.
Don't.
Minecraft, coming at me.
Whoa. Ah. Oh, it doesn't like that.
Yeah, of course it doesn't. Get out of my face.
You got it.
Good. Huh, okay. Oh, I was trying to go too fast. Thought I could be cool. I'll never be cool like Astro Boy.
No.
Am I not dead? Oh!
Oh.
Might as well be.
I would have rather been.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Yep.
I'll do it.
This is much quicker. This is the most I've ever used the touchpad on a PlayStation controller.
Yeah.
Alright, this is what I'm not gonna try and go fast.
Gotta go fast.
I'm not Sonic. I'm Astrobot.
Oh.
Going up. Hey, he gooped me.
Oof. Like a
I wrecked all those guys' days.
Yeah.
And then aww. I get rewarded. Oh, they...
Oh.
Oh, no, it didn't. I thought it smushed me.
Victory.
Okay. Ooh, look at that fun.
Oh.
All right.
Lower.
Let's see. Ah, here we go. Ah, so close. Yeah, this is the first time I've ever used the touchpad so much and heard the speaker on the controller so much. I guess that's something you guys aren't getting either.
Nope.
There's a lot of controller action. Well, there you go.
Yeah, that's an Astrobot.
That's Astrobot.
That's awesome.
I guess I'll close it if you want to get us going to a break.
That's going to be... I'm looking forward to the rest of that game,
totally.
Too.
Totally. It's super fun.
It's just going to get cooler and cooler.
Oh, I go... What is this?
Green fingers. You got your green fingers.
Oh, we've unlocked the third world. Nope, we've unlocked... You got a space chameleon. Find them to unlock challenge stages.
Oh.
We found another space chameleon earlier. We just didn't do
that's
anything to it.
That's very cool.
Devil Dowser. And now we can go to the beachside boogie.
Beachside boogie. Boobity boo.
Boogie to the boogie to beach.
All right. We will be right back with more VR.
Yeah, we will. Yeah, let's do it.